This is a Husqvarna 2060/10 model, and I'm going to show you sewing heavy material. It's 6 layers of vinyl with a Tex 135 thread. So see how it works with that. I'm using the low gear for this, and now I try to lock the stitch first. And then we go forward. Okay, and then we lock the stitch again. Okay, now try to look how it performed. I should say that I have maxed the thread tension. It is 7 newton. The bobbin thread tension is 0.4 newton. And the needle here is 140/22 universal needle. This is the top side, and it is the red thread there that is the top thread. And now look at the back, and it is the black thread there. And I think it is a reasonable balanced stitch. I think it's okay. Now in the end here it has pulled the thread through there. But I'm impressed with its performance on thick thread here. It seems no problem to it. The presser foot I had to crank up to full downforce on it, and maybe the thing to modify to get a little higher downforce on it for this application. I just want to make one more remark. I used the low gear on it. The low gear is engaged here by pulling out this here. And it is some plastic gears in there. And if you use the low gear for a long time with heavy load, I could be a little worried that it may wear down on these plastic gears. But I don't know, and maybe somebody has experience with that. So I'd like to know if you got that.